control your hearts. The peace into which you are also called in one body, and be thankful. Let the word of Christ dwell in your heart. As in all wisdom, you teach and admonish one another, singing psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs, with gratitude in your hearts to God. And whatever you do, in word or in deed, do everything in the name of Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God and Father for him, the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.